one of my favorite artists in the world. Anybody who knows me knows who my favorite artist is. And I'm gonna say this, like I said, I may get teary-eyed, but I'm just gonna be honest with you. Sharon Jones taught me something. She taught me a lot. She told me it was okay to be myself. And I used to get laughed at for listening to this type of music.
And
she said it was okay. Be yourself, no matter what. Even though her age was against her, race was against her, her height, her image, her whole thing. But she showed that it was okay. And so I dedicate this, we all dedicate this in part to Sharon Jones and Deaf Kings. I hope somewhere they're feeling that vibe out there and whatever state they're in. But we're going to keep this going again. I'd like to do it too. Off-board record, close to last record, I learned the hard way.
Bye.
Slightly. You might recognize it. It's been sampled a time, so we're gonna do this one.
Yeah, Jimmy Jacks, you tell.
Ready?
Woo! David McGraw in the house.
Ready? One.